Hi, good morning, good afternoon. Hope everyone's doing well today. Gonna be continuing on with the Odyssey run. Yesterday, explored as much as I wanted to of the Seaside Kingdom. And then I think we got all the available moons for Cloud Kingdom actually. So today I kind of want to go back to SK and explore that one a bit more. I think the goal would be try to do each kingdom either one a day or try and do it for 2 days in a row, then switch to another one. That way it doesn't get too repetitive. But yeah. Hey! I stopped listening to NPR for you. Well, I appreciate it, you know. I always take priority. And hey, good morning, Arvagars. Thank you guys for coming in today. We got two right at opening. Whoa, this is like rare shit. Okay, got our timer started. Game going. Let's go! Yeah, yesterday I got all the moons for Cloud Kingdom, actually, so going straight into Cascade now. I kind of want to hold off on doing the dark side till the end. I think that'd be kind of fitting. Oh. Absolutely wait until the end? Okay, gotcha. I can for sure do that. Is it really difficult, or...? Top of the morning. Wish I would've? Okay, I'll take your recommendation, man. Save it for the end. The beast? Okay, okay. Let's get it! Let's go! We're only 21 hours in? I got my two hype men here, you know, today's going good. Okay, so I guess I unlocked all the glowing cubes. I hate the Koopa Racing ones, I'm not good at them. I think I got the one up here already. Oh, it's a shortcut. We'll hold off on that then. Okay, should we shatter my confidence to go for this first? Beat the asses. We're gonna try. What? Am I not supposed to go this way? I don't think I'm supposed to go this way. Oh my god, okay. No shot, no shot. Because there's no, like, power-ups to run faster. I guess you just have to, like, learn cuts for this one. Wait, where even is it? Oh, we in second! We in second! Oh, shit. Okay. We'll come back to this one. Because I cannot control, like, the tumble roll very well. Still to catch some Odyssey for sure, for sure. First, okay, your message got held, but I'm allowed this time, okay, Katie? There we go. A little bit of bullying is allowed, only towards me. If you're gonna bully each other, not allowed, okay? Second. It's first place loser. Danny, I need to get some real mods, you know? I'd be, yeah. You're the person who'd get banned. Like, I'll mod you, but like, okay. If you're gonna be a mod, you gotta be here every day, man. That's my requirements. No, I'm kidding, I'm kidding. Nah. Oh yeah, I didn't get any outfits from this kingdom. Looks like there's not more outfits. I've been banned from typing like 3 times. Oh yeah, I imagine. You're such a troll. I bully without a slash serious. Oh. Oh my god, I hate that hair. I actually hate it. You don't have any money to buy anything. Or that's sarcastic, because Sirius is SRS. I got it wrong. But like, I don't think the boomers know what the slash sarcastic is. Like, I only recently learned what it is.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Let it go.
Ban Frio for just chatting. I know, right? It's interesting because like every channel has a different dynamic for their chat. Like, definitely with people who have, like, 20 or less viewers, and you can actually, like, talk to people, right? But, like, once it gets to, like, anything 100 and above, it's so much harder to, like... Because, like, you don't know everyone individually, so it's hard to, like, tell when people are joking or not. Katie be trolling all the time, for real. I know Cutie IRL, so that's why I can meme with her a bit more. And like, I know, I hope she's joking, you know. He hasn't called me fat yet, so you know, we good, we good.
Oh yeah.
I don't think trolls, you gotta know me before each other. I guess that's kind of how it is. Like, whenever I'm kind of, like, memeing, I'll put, like, a lull emoji to, like, kind of lighten the blow if I don't, like, know them. That's why you'll see me doing that a lot in chat. Man, you got 2 automatic terms today, Katie. Sheesh. Wildin' today. Oh, I got this one already. I already got it, so it doesn't matter, Not important. You're pretty fought with the PH. There we go. You know, that's how we avoid the auto mods, you know? It's the equivalent of stranger hitting you in the balls. I guess. You know, like, I don't mind some memeing, like, trolling is fun, like, I'll do it sometimes too. It's also funny to go into other people's chats and, like, see what jokes will work. Or, like, what jokes they'll acknowledge. Because, like, I'll test out jokes and then they won't react and I'm like, aw, okay, they don't like that one. Gotta be my best friend for that stuff and even still, yeah, for real. I think it's also because, like, since you're just, like, chatting through, like, it's kind of like when you send a text message, you're not, like, actually seeing the person, like, how they're reacting. Because, like, inflection, tone, and, like, their, like, physical facial reaction tells a lot, too. So if it's just, like, text or, like, written words, it's a lot harder to tell the emotion behind it. Ooh. How do we get up there? Oh, I can teleport. Oh, I can't warp? That's stupid. Oh, okay, it's because I was up there. That was D-U-M. Whoa. I went to the wrong checkpoint. It's this one. Because I'm trying to get the purple coins that were on that ledge. Ooh, we only got 7 left. Let's go. Oh, okay, I gotta get over there so it'll tell me where the moons are. Forgot. Jack-a-pie. I love that emote. I'm so glad with how this came out, Katie. Like, I'm so proud of you. Oh, I went the wrong fucking way. Ooh, I get 2? Trying to fatten me up, huh, you feeder? The wrong way. I totally would be a feeder too. That's how I'd kill. Like, there was a period like 2 years ago where I'd try and bake every day, and I gained so much weight. It was bad. It was very bad. What is back this way? This stands up. I may be looking at the map all the time, because I get lost easily, so get ready for that. Oh my god, I keep going the wrong fucking way. I was gonna say, I wish there was a compass. There is a compass. Okay, so it's northwest of me right now. Is it? I hate this. I hate. Must be up. Ooh. 4 more. Okay. It's this way somewhere. This again. Those moon clouds got me so hard yesterday. No, that's not. That's not what I meant to say. They got me so hard. No. No. I was stunlocked on the cloud platforms for a bit yesterday. Where is it? Oh my god, I can't find it! I just suck. Orange Peach, we can talk to her. Oh, she's so cute. Nice, our first moon of the day. Only 15 minutes in. Oh, it's over here. That's why I couldn't find it, because it was up here. I'm dumb. I love this cutscene. It's so pretty. Okay, this will make life easier. How many are in Cascade? 40, okay. We can probably do that time challenge now. Because my jumps are the slightest bit better. I got the moon over here already. Looking back, I should have explored last during the main story run. Then I'm kind of forgetting what I got and then what I didn't get. The first ground pound jump. Okay, third tries, third time's the charm. Oh my god, come on. I just need to stop fumbling my jumps. Yeah, if you want that chocolate pie emote, you gotta sub to Katie. That's the only way. Fucking god. all these buttons are too much for my little brain. Why do I keep fucking this up? No! Thank God. That took too long. That was too much. Let's go. Okay, you can try and go for this moon platform one. The angle made it look like the platforms were together. Platforms are almost like too far apart. Let's go. I can try. It's slightly higher than the stone platform. I wonder if they're down below. They probably are. I know there's one. Yeah, there's one down here. They'll probably just jump down. Yeah, that one was close. I just gotta blend it up better. I don't think you can drop down. Yeah, it's just out of reach. How am I supposed to get it? Okay, we'll go for that another time. I can't really think. Or you probably gotta jump down from that second moon platform, huh? Oh, okay. Just waiting for something there. How do we get to that one? Yeah, how do we get that one? Who's death? Yeah, huh. Different type. But I missed nothing much. I think I got maybe 3 more moons, I think. I'm trying to see if there's like a secret tunnel somewhere here. There's like a hidden area up ahead. It's weird how there's a ledge here. Ooh, okay. Well, that's weird. Must be something else here then. Or is it just coins? There's a separate pipe that leads to that one. Maybe I can try and like skid the side ramp here. Okay, that is it. And then you probably warp through the top. Nice! I figured it out! Big brain! Okay, so there's another pipe up there. Okay, I kind of want to go back in there and see what happens. Oh, that was close. If I go down that path, oh fuck, where, like, just drop down here, what'll happen? Okay, just death. Music is so tight. Yeah, I love the music from the 2D levels. Nice. I have to go through everything again to get out. That kind of sucks. There's probably a secret path up there too. I wonder what's up there. There's probably something up there for sure. Sag. Oh, I can double jump. I didn't know I could. Get up there. Oh, I was closer that time. It'd be sad if there's nothing over there. Final four coins! Ah, dude, that's so tight, that's so tight. Worth it, worth it. Aw, dude. Nice. Okay, I don't gotta worry about looking for them now. Okay, first kingdom, get all the purple coins. That's so high. Okay, good thing we didn't give up there. Yeah, I probably gotta jump up from that second platform then. No! Oh, I probably gotta do a cap jump. Oh no! I hate the gap jumps. I forgot how to do it. Throw, jump. Nope. Okay, we need the action guide. We need the action guide. So, press and hold Y. Oh, okay, okay. Oh! Okay, I wasn't trying to do it, but we did it. We did it. Oh my god. No! Save! No. Ah. I got a ground pound jump here. Oh, okay, never mind. Oh! Ooh, that was close. Nice! How do we... I think it's best if we just go back here. the safe route. Oh, this one's far away. Oh, I'm right on the edge. Do I have to jump? Oh my god, no! Do I have to like jump and then capture? If so, that's insane. Does Cappy go further? I don't think so. No, he doesn't. Oh, okay. Okay, I gotta do that all again. That's a bummer. Yeah, this one is a lot more difficult than the Cloud Kingdom moon platforms. Oh, that's weird. This one gave me hella trouble. Yeah, this one. I hope it doesn't take me too long. I think I was close though, like I was really close. Like that was literally the last jump there. I guess what I could. Can you throw Cappy down? Oh, okay. Maybe we can try that. Man. Okay, so I gotta jump and throw Cappy down there then. Gotta grab my kiddo from school, but I'm a lurk. Yeah, I appreciate it, man. Gotta help me out here. Hey! Morning, Puck Guy. Hope we're doing well. I've got the teensiest bit better with my button control, but only like a little bit better. This stage has got me stuck for a little bit. Doing good? Yeah, I'm doing pretty good. Pretty chill day. Nothing too crazy yet. Okay, this one. Okay. So, jump, go. Try and shake down. Have you done this stage at all yet, Pokai? There we go. Oh! Save! Fuck me! Okay, at least I know what to do. Yeah, it's the most annoying sub area. Yeah, this one. Because there's a lot of specific, like, capture moves you have to do in terms of like shaking the controller and shit. It's not botched again. Okay, I'm not gonna go for that one. There's not enough time there. I cannot fumble this now. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck! Okay. We're so close. Oh my god. Okay. We're right there, we're right there. Oh my god, we did it, we did it. Okay, I got the secret move so I don't ever have to come here again. Let's get out of here. Nice, yeah. Hey, I agree. This is like the most frustrating sub area. Like, it wasn't fun. Cause the sub areas are fun, cause like there's a lot more like hidden areas or like secret areas, but that one wasn't fun. Cause it focused too much on like precision, I think. Oh, there is a moon here. Okay. No! badge. I always forget you can dash in this mode. Let's go. Hurry up, or yeah. Probably something over here. Oh, I got it already. Nice. What's this over here? Another moon down there? Oh no, it's over here. Yeah, it's over here soon. There was one there. It wasn't sparkling or anything. Okay, we're doing good so far. Yeah, Balloon World is just free money. Like, does anyone really play the Seek It? I Cause like, the Seeked mode is so difficult. We can probably get like, all the way down there. I used to do Seek for fun, but not anymore. I tried it a few times and it's not fun. Because, like, I got so frustrated that, like, I couldn't find it. Like, the first time I tried it, it was in, the Mushroom Kingdom, and someone put it at, like, the tippy top of the fucking castle. And it's like, dude, is anyone really gonna, like, go for that? Is that what you call fun? And people are crazy, for real. For real. There's one behind the Odyssey. I'm like right on it. Yeah, I thought I saw something like glittering over here. There's something here. I wonder what that moon can be down here. This is right here. Maybe it's the Koopa Moon. Oh, okay, there's a door down there. I'll have to get that one. Let's go for that one. Yes, that's not what I'm supposed to do. Funny picturing like a trampoline having the capability to even support a dinosaur. Oh, okay, this wasn't an area. Objective here. Must be down there then. Oh, there it is. I wonder if there's another moon here. Because there's usually two in these areas. Okay, but I don't think there's anything else here? Question mark? Because I got all the debris up here already. Where the Odyssey was before. Initially when it was broken, I think. Come on, come on. Give it to me. Oh, it's in the water. Oh no. This one looks difficile. That's cool. I assume that's a secret for this stage. Got too eager there. Okay, so I gotta speed through. This is so scary. Nice. There's something up there. I guess that one just spawns coins. Okay, only three more left. Oh! We did it. Down here. It's probably under the waterfall. I know I got a moon down there already. Yeah, it says it's right here. Yes, I was literally right on the spot. Oh, it's on top of the rhinoceros, okay. Okay, so last one was the Koopa free running. And then there's one by the Odyssey, but I don't know where it is. Like, I have no idea what it could be. Me trying to impress Princess Peach. Ooh. Oh! Oh, I was trying to pick it up! Okay. Oh, there's a... Is there another one here? Or is it like under the waterfall? Yes, this is right here. Okay, this was not a helpful hint. Oh! How do we get up there, though? Maybe I gotta capture the dinosaur and then uncapture. Were those there before? There's something flying too. Maybe I can jump down from the Triceratops. Hey, what's that in the distance? Something flying. I wonder how we get that. No! Ah! Okay, that's the wrong checkpoint. Okay, we almost missed it. Is there nothing here? Is there really nothing here? That was dumb. Maybe it unlocks later? Yeah, probably unlocks later then. Okay, that's fine. I think we'll go for the Koopa Race one more time and then go for another kingdom. Oh, how'd he get here already? Okay, the waterfall is probably a better cut. No. Oh my god. Okay, I think that's the cut you have to make. Oh my god, he beat me still. Wonder if there's any other cuts. Okay, I think what I need to do is roll when I can. Okay, I fumbled that first jump way too hard there. Thank you. so close. Okay, so that's the strat then. That's the strat. Oh my god, I was so close. I was literally so close. Come on. God damn it. Yeah, if I hadn't fumbled there, I would have had it. My god, I need to stop watching these jumps. Okay, let's try. Okay, no. No, that run is ruined. Okay. Oh my god. Thank you. We did it! Okay. Oh, thank goodness. We did it. Oh my gosh. Oh, there's still a moon here. Is there another one? Oh, there's another one. God, he's even faster. What? Wait, how does he do that jump? Wait, literally, how does he do that jump? God, that's an insane skip. Oh. Insane skip, dude. Okay. How does he do that? Okay, let's see if... Oh, okay, that's a very complicated... Oh! Okay, so, okay. Make sure I hold one. Oh, I almost had it. Insane skip. Okay. That's insane. Thank you. Okay. Then you have to, like, master it. Oh my god. Okay. I'm gonna practice a few more times. This is gonna take a while. Okay, we're gonna try a few times. God, come on. Okay, so that's doable. It's doable. Hey, hi Yana. Hope we're doing well today. Doing pretty good. There's only two achievable moons left in this kingdom. We're doing Cascade today. Oh, come on. I got the first because there's two. Oh, fuck yeah, we did it. No, come on. No. Oh, okay. I almost had it there. Almost had it. Okay, I could totally do this. I could do this. This one is doable. I'm losing time, It's so hard to get that trick down. Okay, I'm getting like too like antsy doing that trick. Fuck. Okay, we're gonna get this one today. I just need to like do it perfectly. Thank you. Okay, we're gonna practice this one some more. Practice a few more times. Don't worry, I'm a believer, yeah. The stream does not end until we get this. Like, I'm willing to go for another 30 minutes. Like, I don't care, I'm gonna get it. This is the last moon that I want to get for this kingdom for now. Jump in that Hawaii, jump in that Hawaii. Why jump Hawaii? You just have to like get the combo perfectly. Okay, why jump Hawaii? Why jump Hawaii? I can do it. I can do it. It's just okay. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, I need to jump. Hold on. I'm not doing it. I'm sorry, believers. I'm not doing it. Oh, I forgot. I pressed retry. Okay, well, we'll go for it. Last try. Oh my god. Fuck me! Oh, Okay, we're not doing it. I don't want to get tilted. I'm not doing it today. Okay. Go ahead, deposit our moons and then save. Oh, we can buy more stuff. Blue world. Oh, come on, I want to get on the head. Oh, right here. Okay, so that's placed so we can get some money overnight.
Oh yeah. Oh. Ho ho.
Let's see if we can buy anything. Oh, I didn't buy one of these yet. Upside down L. Ooh. That smells unusual. Okay, so let's buy the cheapy stuff. Me a doctor. Okay. Spent all our money. Go ahead, pause our timer. Okay. Oh, I didn't click save. Ha ha. Okay, now I can go ahead do boom check. So, oh, we got only 8 more left. And then we got all of the purple coins for this kingdom today. Nice. Okay, so we had 8 before, we got 32, therefore we need 24 more at the jar. I think it's funny how like loud the crinkling of the bags. They're little like plastic baggies. It is so funny to me. It's like borderline ASMR. Okay, so we got 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 4. Okay. So we've got just cascade ones today, so just yellow ones. Glitter doesn't stand out on this one as much because I had some, the glitter pack I had like pastel-y colors and then, which is like a dull shine. And then the rest were like more reflective, I guess. Noise, yeah. Gonna be a very yellow jar. There we go. Okay. I'm going to call it a day here. I'm going to be doing more of the Odyssey run tomorrow, so same time, 11 a.m. PST. Thank you to everyone who came in. We had Cutie Lee show up earlier, we had Arvragar show up, we had Pokeye come in, and Yana, you know. Four regulars all came in today, you know, it was great, it was great. Yeah, so I'll be back again tomorrow. Hope you guys have a great day. Bye.